Guys, looks like we're gonna go ahead and get started. Today is Monday, K2PE, Coach Chambers here. We have 9 more days left. Well, that was 6, but 9 more days left, including today. So we only have 5 days this week and 4 days next week. And then you guys will be moving on to the next grade. So if you're kindergarten to first grade to second grade to third grade. So good job. Everyone's been doing a really good job with your microphones muted and your cameras turned on. Thank you, I appreciate it. Today technically is a kindergarten day. However, anyone's welcome to join us, first grade, second grade, kindergarten. We have an activity we're gonna do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday for day one. And then Thursday, Friday will be day two. This week we're gonna focus on, we're gonna play our Would You Rather game. And depending on what you pick, you're gonna have a certain exercise that you're gonna have to do for whichever answer that you picked. Okay, we'll go over that a little bit more in a minute. Right now we're gonna warm up. You don't need any equipment. All you need is your body, your water, and your space. So that way you make sure you can move around and have room. Okay, so we're gonna warm up, stretch, then we're gonna get to our Would You Rather game. So depending on what you pick today, you might get more of a core workout, your abs right here, your stomach and lower back, or you might get more of a cardio workout depending on which side you pick for the activity. So we're not gonna do too much of a warm up because we're gonna have a lot of things going on during our game. That's gonna be a really good workout. So we just wanna warm up our body right now, not push ourselves too hard. So first thing, we're just gonna do a nice slow jog. So just very slow, not fast. You can jog in place, you can jog in a circle, forwards, sideways, backwards, any direction. Just make sure that you're moving pretty slowly, not too fast. We're just warming up our bodies, getting the gears going, so that way we can get ready for the main event coming up after stretching. All right, so nice, slow jog. Here we go, get ready, wait for the music. Set, there you go. So you can jog just anywhere, forwards, backwards, just nice and slow. I got my cameras on you guys to watch. Sideways, sideways. There we go, we're always going sideways in a circle. Backwards, forwards. Pace back and forward. Or you can just do it in place. 20 seconds. Keep going. 10 seconds. All day. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, nice. All right, the next one we're gonna do is we're just gonna do some nice slow squats. It doesn't matter how many you do, you're just trying to work on form because maybe, just maybe these will be included in our workout later on. So, feet shoulder width apart. If you wanna hold your hands out, you can. Just focus on going down nice and slow. Maybe try to count to 2 seconds as you go down. So you're gonna go 1, 2, and back up. Nice and slow, side view. Remember, you go back first. And you just try to sit back in your chair. 2 seconds down, 1, 2, and back up. Nice and slow, just trying to warm your body up. It's not a race. We're just working on form, making sure that we do it correctly. Nice and slow, 2 seconds down, 1, 2. If you wanna pause, you can, and come back up. So any of those ways work, not a race. We have 40 seconds, here we go. Nice and slow, 2 down, 1, 2. 1, 2, hold it, knee 2, side 3, 1, 2, there we go, 1, 2, hold it, all the way down, all the way back up. If your ankles are tight, it makes it harder, so you might want to twist around your ankles a little bit, get them nice and loose. Good job, Zoe, Terry inside, Jonathan Gates, good job, keep going. Keep going. There we go. Good job, Zoe. Hands out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Freeze. Nice. All right, we're going to do one more warm-up because, like I said, we don't want to wear our bodies out too much. We're just trying to get them ready and primed to go for the main event. All right, so the last one you're gonna do, let's just do some jumping around. So by that, it's hopping like a bunny rabbit, but we're using 2 feet, so we're jumping. So we're just gonna jump around any direction, and we're gonna try to make it about 40 seconds. Okay, so jumping, if you wanna work on sideways jumps, forward jumps, backward jumps, or just in one spot jumps, try any of those. We're just trying to make it 40 seconds. Here we go. Try to make sure that you get your body nice and loose. This is the last warm up before we stretch. How does Coach Chambers make it look so easy? Keep going, keep going. Back. Four. Keep going. Yeah, feel the body getting loose. Get ready. And keep going. I'm going to check on you. Good job, Gage. Keep cheering. Side. Sophie, Zoe. Five. Four. Two. Freeze. Nice. All right, today, for our stretches, we're gonna go right into toe touches. So you're gonna reach down, touch your toes. If you have to bend your knees slightly, that's okay, but try not to. And then like I always tell you, just go slowly back and forth, and it will help you go down lower. We're gonna count to 10. Here we go, ready, set, go. One. Five. And 10, good job. Next one, we're gonna hold the lunge. These might be involved, so we want to make sure that we get a nice lunge. Hold in. So you're going to take a big step forward, push your hips forward, and we're just going to hold this position, and we're going to count backwards from 10. So 10, 9,
8, 7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice, thank you. And then we're going to take our other leg, turn the other way. Big step forward, hips forward, and now we're gonna count forward to 10. So 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10, good job. All right, and lastly, reach back flamingos, testing our balance and our stretching at the same time. Grab a leg, hold it, let's count. Let's see who can count to 100 by 10. So I'm going to start you. Reach back. 10, 20,
30, 40, 50,
70, 80, 90, 100. Good job. Now, other leg, we're going to go backwards. So I'll start you off. 100, 90, 80.
60, 70,
60, 50, 60, 30, 20, 11. And good job. Nice job. Thanks for helping me out, guys. All right. We've warmed up. We've stretched. Now, you know what's to happen. You're going to get yourself a sip of water if you have it nearby. You're going to need it today because today, like I said, our activity is going to have a lot of movement. So go ahead and get your sip of water. Just what the doctor ordered. All right, so I have my fancy sheet here. I'm gonna tell you what we're doing in a second. First things first, today is gonna be we're gonna play a game called Would You Rather. However, depending on what choice you pick, like if you would rather do A, you're gonna come over here. You're gonna have a certain exercise that you would do. If you would you rather and you picked B, you're gonna come over to this side and you might have a completely different exercise, okay? A lot of the exercises today are gonna work and focus on your core, which is your stomach right here, or as a lot of people call it, it's your biggest transfer muscle in your body. Here's why it's the biggest transfer muscle. Everything in your body has two engines. So basically, engine number one is your hips, right here. Engine number two is your shoulders, right here. What's in between your hips and your shoulders? Your core, so it connects them, so everything you do throughout, if it's swimming, everything, you have to have a nice, strong core here in the middle, a transfer muscle to help you with all of those activities. So if you get your core strong, everything else will be better. If you're throwing a ball, if you're swimming, squatting, everything you're doing, will be that much easier if you work on your core. So a lot of it will be some core work, and then some of it will be cardio work, which means that you're doing some type of cardio to get your heart rate up, like jogging for a while or doing jumps for a long amount of time, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and show you the sheet here. It says, would you rather? So these are all the questions and these are the exercises over here. I don't wanna spoil it. So I'm gonna go ahead and read them off. If you would pick number A or letter A, you're gonna come over here and wait. If you pick the second choice, you're gonna come over here to this side and wait. And then I will tell you what exercise you have to do depending on what choice you made. Now, some of these are a little bit silly because it's getting towards the end of the year and we wanna have a little fun with it. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. The first one's a pretty serious question though. I think it's very serious. It is, would you rather A, only be able to eat tacos, you come over here, or B, only be able to ever eat pizza, you come over here. So tacos only ever over there, or pizza ever over here, okay? So depending on what you picked, you have an exercise that we're gonna try to perform for about 30 seconds. All right, if you pick tacos over here, okay, here's what you're gonna do if you pick tacos. Not yet, wait for the music, I'm gonna show both of you. You're gonna do a plank walk if you pick tacos. So all that is you get in a push-up position and you're gonna try to walk sideways in the push-up position back and forth, okay, if you picked tacos. If you picked pizza, you are gonna do plank up down. So we've done these before. All you do is you're gonna be in a push-up position and you're gonna try to go down on your forearms and then push back up. One, down on your forearms, push back up. So they're plank up downs. If you picked pizza, if you picked tacos, you are just walking in a plank position. Okay, so tacos, walking planks, pizzas, you're doing up downs in your planks. We're gonna try this for 30 seconds. Wait for the music. I'm gonna try to do both of them as well. Here we go. Come on, music. And here we go. My tacos, plank walk.
Let's go to the beach, each let's go get away. They say,
if you pick the pizza, plank up down. Or tacos, plank walk. Back and forth, I'm gonna check on you guys. So Jonathan picks tacos, it looks like. Good job. Shy. Sophie, Zoe, there we go. Good job. Keep going, keep going. 5, 4. Freeze. Nice job doing the plank walks and the up down. So tacos and pizza. All right. Next question. This one's not as serious. Okay, so A, you go over here. Would you rather have a magic carpet where you can fly and see everything in the sky over here? Or would you rather have a see-through submarine that goes underwater and you can go anywhere in the ocean and you can see through it out into the ocean, anything that you want? Okay, so over here, you picked a magic carpet, you can see anything from the sky. Or over here, you picked a see-through submarine so you could be anywhere in the ocean. And remember, we don't know what's in most of the ocean because it hasn't been explored. So you can pick the ocean over here, sky over here. So go ahead and make your pick. A lot of you guys are over here. Some of you over here, good job. All right, if you chose magic carpet over here, flying through the sky, you are going to do jump squat. So all you do, you squat down and jump, squat, jump, squat, jump if you picked magic carpet. If you picked over here in the ocean, when you're submarine, you're gonna go down into the ocean and you are gonna do plank reaches. So push up position, or you can use your forearms, and all you're gonna do is reach, reach, or up here, reach, reach, almost like you're Superman trying to fly, okay? So magic carpet, squat jumps, or in the ocean, plank reaches over here on this side. All right, I'm gonna see what you picked by looking at what you're doing on the screen. Ready? Set and go, here we go. So over here, magic carpet, jump squats. Or over here, you're on the ocean in your submarine. Reach. Reach. Back and forth. Check on you. Oh, looks like you cherry picked the magic carpet. Sai. Zoe over there. Keep going, keep going. Jump squats. Plank reaches over here. Five. And freeze. Nice job. Okay, we're going to move on to our next question. Good job. I had a lot of people squat jumping, a lot of people plank reaching over here. Okay, next, over here, this one's kind of different. If you would rather have a tail, like a tail behind you, but you can't use it to reach and grab anything, you come over here, so you just walk around with the tail, or would you rather have wings over here, but you can't fly with your wings, you just have to walk around with wings on your back. Okay, so you walk around, you have wings that can't fly over here, or you have a tail behind you like a cat or a dog and you don't use it, you can't use it for anything, you just have a tail behind you. So which one would you rather pick? I'll let you pick really quick. Tail, wings. All right, if you picked tail over here, all you're gonna do if you have a tail is you are gonna do push-ups. So you're gonna come over here. If you wanna use your knees or regular body, you can do push-ups all the way down, all the way up. See how many push-ups you can do with your tail. If you chose wings, you're gonna come over here and you're going to do leg kickouts. So you're gonna lay on your back. I'll show you from the side and from the front. So all you do, reach your hands up, lift your legs up about 6 inches, and you're just gonna go back and forth with your legs, almost like pedaling a bike, okay? So tail, push-ups. If you picked wings, you're on your back, and you're kicking your legs out back and forth, not letting your feet hit the ground. Here we go. Wait for the music. All right, tail, push-ups right here. Or if you pick the other, you're just doing, kicking your legs back. So a lot of you can cherry pick wings. Good job, keep going, keep going. Sai, Zoe, Sophie, Jonathan. There we go, good job. 5 seconds. And freeze, nice job. A lot of push-ups and also a lot of people doing the leg kicks. All right. You'll notice a lot of it's working on your core here, like I said. So remember, it's one of the most important parts of your body to keep healthy is your abs right here, your core, and your back and obliques, your sides. All right, next. I like this one. So A, would you rather have eyes that change color depending on what mood you're in? So maybe if you were angry, they'd be red. Or if you were hungry, maybe they'd be like yellow. So you have to change over here depending on your mood. Or would you rather have hair that changes color depending on your temperature? So if you're cold, maybe your hair is like a blue green. But if you're hot, maybe your hair over here is like a red or an orange. So would you rather have eyes that change color with your mood? Here, hair changes color with your temperature over here. All right, so I got a lot of people on both sides. If you picked eyes over here, you are going to do, I'll show you some sit-ups, but when you do these, you're not gonna have your knees up. I'm just gonna show you. You're gonna have your legs out wide like this, and all you do is you sit up, and you reach and touch one toe, come back down, sit up, reach, touch the other side. Doing that is just one repetition, it's one time. So every time you go down, you have to hit both feet. One, up, two, and that is one repetition that you're doing, okay? If you chose hair color, you are going to do everyone's favorite, burpees. So burpees, remember, you reach down, touch the ground, kick your legs out to a push-up position, Kick back, jump, one, two, just like that. Okay, so here you're doing burpees. If you chose the eyes, you are doing sit-ups with your legs flat, reaching for your toes each time. All right, here we go. Wait for the music. All right. So here you're doing burpees. For eyes, you're doing sit-ups. So Kateri picks hair for sit-ups. Check on you guys. Nice job, setups there. Burpees. Burpees are the more cardio, as you guessed. Setups are more core. Keep going, I got 5 seconds. Nice job. Okay, we have 2 questions left. We should have time to get them in. All right, next, would you rather? Oh, I like this one. A, would you rather eat a bowl of noodles without any sauce? So you come over here. Or would you rather eat a bowl of sauce, like spaghetti sauce, without any noodles in it? So you're just eating sauce, you come over here. So only eating a bowl of sauce here, or no sauce at all, just noodles plain over here. So which one would you rather do? Plain noodles, sauce. All right, this time, if you picked noodles, you are going to do frog jumps. So all you do, just like a frog, rip, 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 you get down, touch the ground, and jump. Touch the ground, and jump like a frog. If you picked over here, just sauce, you are gonna do high knees. So if you wanna hold your hands up here, you can. You're just trying to lift your knees up as high as you can and touch your knees for 30 seconds while we do this. Okay, so noodles, you're over here. Sauce over here, high knees. Here we go. We're gonna go ahead and get started. Frog jumps here, high knees here. Ready, set, and go. We'll start with the high knees. We're over here, frog jumps. Move it, move it, move it. As you go up, frog jumps. Four, high knees. Keep going, keep going. Looks like Gage, I think he's doing frog jumps. Good job, keep going. Almost done with that workout, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And freeze, nice job. You guys doing a good workout so far? We have one more. These are more, these last ones are more cardio, so it's working on getting our heart rate up. So, last question. I'm curious to see what you pick on this one. Would you rather have a cat the size of an elephant over here? So your cat is the size of an elephant. Or would you rather have an elephant the size of a cat? So we have an elephant over here that's the size of a small cat. So over here, cat the size of an elephant, or an elephant that's really small like a cat over here. Okay, so if you picked the cat the size of an elephant over here, you are gonna do lunge jumps. So all that is you get down on the lunge like we work on, and you're gonna jump to the other lunge, jump to the other lunge, back and forth, lunge jumps. If you chose a small elephant the size of a cat, you're gonna do mountain climbers. So all you do is you have your hands down, I'll show you the side view, and you're gonna kick your legs back and forth, one, two, just like you're climbing on top of a mountain, okay? Cat, over here, you're doing lunge jumps. If you picked the small elephant, you're doing mountain climbers over here. This is the last one. Try to get as many in as you can. Ready, set, and go. Mountain climbers. Or lunge jumps. Back and forth. Gage pick lunge jumps. He wants to get, here you go, cat. Keep going, keep going. Five, four, three, two, Freeze. Nice job. Okay, really quickly, just start turning your body. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Nice and slow. Let's talk really quickly. Some of you might have picked all the answers today where you did mostly your core muscles right here, your transfer muscle that transfers your power from your hips all the way up to your shoulders. Some of you might have picked every time more of a cardio where you were jogging, you were doing high knees, you were getting your heart rate up, or you might have had a mixture of both. Either way, awesome job. Thanks for joining. If you come tomorrow and Wednesday, we'll have the same Would You Rather game because it's still day one. And maybe you want to pick a different answer next time. Thursday, Friday will be day two. So then we will have an all new Would You Rather game. We're down to 8 classes after today. Thank you everyone for joining, keeping your videos on, microphones off. You guys are doing awesome. As always, stay healthy, stay strong. If you have questions, come see me right now over here and we'll take questions over here on the chat. Nice job today.